wanted to show you my new mirror. I really like it. It changes also the light. Now it is yellow, pretty much yellow. I use it for makeup, basically makeup. And now it's white again. I prefer it white. And you can also change this. Now the light is more soft. First, I wanted to put my lipstick, my purple lipstick on to match my shirt. Is it shirt? I don't think so, but okay. And my hair, you can see, as you can see, they are purple. As usual. So I have my lipstick here. It's from Maybelline. My nails matches my cover. I have to look in the camera because I can't see myself in the mirror. I hope I'm doing it right. That is pretty much right. These are my favorite colors, purple and light blue. Also like yellow. I don't wear it too much. Let's go back to the mirror. The only problem is that it is too tight, I think, and it's difficult to take it off. I'm always scared to break my phone when I try to take it off. Also changed my nails. These are my natural nails. As you can see, I don't know if you can tell, this is my natural And also, sorry for my English, but it's not my first language. I try to do my best. the hell are you doing? Because I'm always trying to focus and I can't. Do you like this type of video? I think I'm gonna use this light to do my next videos because I prefer it. Who could tell that? The light of the video is from a mirror. Don't think it's a problem. Now I'm gonna take off my phone and I'm gonna do some visual triggers with the cover because I think it is very beautiful. So let's do it. Here we are. Thank you for watching. It started raining and we are gonna slowly go to sleep. And I really have to close the window right now. So, thank you for watching and see you soon. Hope you enjoy it. Good night. Good night.